Football fans rejoice. The NFL season is here, and Jerry Rice, one of the greatest football players of all time, is giving NFL fans the chance to experience the game they love like never before. Football legend Jerry Rice joins us now. And everybody I told that I was talking with you today, they were like, that Jerry Rice? Yes, I'm talking to that Jerry Rice. Welcome to The Blend. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you doing?
I am well. There seems to be no passion that can be compared to than when it comes to the NFL fans. And now you're combining that with a dream camp, with yourself, with Marriott. Explain this relationship and, most importantly, how NFL fans can get involved.
Well, first of all, go to moments.marriottrewards.com. But I have a master class coming up December 17th. It's going to be in Atlanta, Georgia. It's going to be at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And I get a chance to be like hands-on with the members. And we're going to work out. We're going to sweat a little bit. And I'll be able to pass some of the secrets that made me successful in the NFL on to those members. And we're going to have a great time.
Well, I think you could probably pass on a lot of your secrets, because I'm doing some research, getting ready to talk to you, and I still see that you've got it. You were out running with some 49ers, still schooling these young guys. Talk about what you were able to do, how you were just having fun out on the practice field, because we love seeing that Jerry Rice still has it.
Well, Steve Young and I, we went to the 49ers facility, and we had like a Q&A, and after the Q&A, I told the guys, I said, look, I'm going to go out and practice with you guys. So, you know, they were like, come on, you know, Jerry is not going to go out. So they gave me some workout gear. I put it on. I went on the field and I went through warm-ups and I started running routes. And those guys, they were so amazed that I could keep up with them, even at the age of 55. So, you know, it was a lot of fun for me, and at least I got a chance to work with the receivers to show them how to come off the line of scrimmage, how to defeat bump and run, you know, how to come out of their routes, you know, the proper way of catching the football and all of those things.
Well, let's talk about receivers. Right now in Tampa Bay, we're excited about the receiving corps that the Buccaneers do have. I mean, people are saying it could be one of the strongest that we're going to see in the league this season. Do you agree with that? What are you seeing from some other receivers around the league?
Well, there's a lot of combinations, but, you know, I think in Tampa, my God, you know, it's like what you guys got going on is very, very exciting, and two great receivers. And I think these guys, they feed off each other. You can tell in a way they feed off each other. And I think they're going to be hard to deal with during the entire season, and they're going to keep putting up outstanding numbers.
I'm curious, Jerry, do you ever make it down here to Tampa? I know you're friends with the DeBartolo family from the 49ers organization, and they are all here. Do you get to make it down here often?
Yeah, I do. I really do. And, but whenever I come to Tampa, I'm playing golf or something like that.
So,
eventually I might work my way over to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and just go in there and interact with those guys and maybe – talk to the football team. But, you know, I think those guys are excited about this coming season. And what a football game, the first one. I just did not expect that to happen. But, you know, I'm sure, with the Buccaneers, they really expecting big things this year.
We are. We've got the offense. I hope we can continue it on both sides of the ball here for this season. And anytime you're here, too, I was asking if you ever make it to Tampa, because we'd love for you to visit us here on The Morning Blend. Until then, where can people go for more information about that masterclass again that you're working with?
Moments.marriottrewards.com.
Good stuff. Thank you again, Jerry. Really appreciate your time today.
Hey, thanks for having me.